I had the opportunity to speak with Sergeant Solomon. Interesting man. Didn't have anything good to say about you.
You're a liar.
When Lennox surfaced after Cairo, rumors spread like a virus. Division tried to keep it under wraps, but they couldn't.
How did you connect him to Seventh Wave?
See, after the Miami screw-up, my crew was assigned to take him out. At the time, we didn't know it was Lennox. That all came together afterward. We never knew if the target was really him or not. Yeah, he was good. Kuwait City, Tokyo, almost had the shot in Kandahar. We came close a few times, but he always got the jump on us. S4 finally took him out in northern Pakistan. He's buried in some valley.
What's your take on Sergeant Keller?
Hothead. He's fucking out of control. See, the guy doesn't know the meaning of collateral damage.
Tell me about Valencio.
There's nothing to tell. Our crew was assigned to take him out. The op was simple. Get in, get out. After the job at the Steelworks, we were upgraded back to Alpha status. Valencio was one of the big four targets, a Seventh Wave boss. He escaped from Charlie team, so we were sent to bring him in. Intel reported he was hiding in an old asylum.
Standby, I think I got something. Bad news, I got tracks all over the place, fresh. Maybe platoon size plus in strength.
Copy.
Yeah, maybe they're getting ready for a garage sale.
Stay down, I think we got moving up there.
God damn it, somebody take out that RPG!
Yeah.
Moving in. First level clear, proceeding to next area. Stand by for update, over.
You still there?
Copy that. We got a defensive perimeter established around the building. Over.
is secure. Out.
Keller, hurry the fuck up!
Passons. Есть контакт!